Hi, Gina. Today I reread your lovely letter to me spoken at the Kennedy Center Honors 3 years ago. So now, my little cookie, here is an old-fashioned letter from me to you. Enough with the emails and texts. I am from an era of paper and pen. Throughout my career, of all the roles I've played, there is one which had no director, no script, no notes given. There wasn't even an audition. And yet, as I ponder your letter, Gina, I realize it may have been the most seminal role I ever played. In your letter, you say, Rita, you gave me hope, and you gave me a reason to fight and to speak up. You gave me a voice when you followed your dreams, and you gave me an allowance to follow mine. Well, true confession, I never set out to be a role model, a hero, a legend. I was merely a frightened Latina girl lost in the maze of Hollywood, operating in survival mode. You know, in my day, I had no role models. Yeah, no coach, no publicity team. The only way I knew to survive was by being true to myself. And it hasn't always been easy. I know you understand that. It has taken a lifetime of work. I am so inspired in this, the third act of my life, by young women like you, dear, dear Gina. You too are a dreamer, but not only for your career, but for so much more. You are young, you are wise, you're able to see our community and its potential, and you have chosen to inspire your generation to do the same. Watching you, a Latina, navigate our business, and with such confidence and grace, you go, girl. We Latinos have extraordinary histories and stories that need telling. It is so encouraging. It's no longer a job of the few of us, but a passion for so many of us. In just a few years, my dear, young Latinas will look up at their screens with hope in their eyes and say, oh, I want to be just like Gina Rodriguez. Come to think of it, I think they already do. Con muchísimo cariño and love, me, Rita.